Congratulations on your purchase of an Illumina system and welcome to the Illumina community. Over the next few minutes, we will describe what to expect during the pre-installation, shipping, and delivery stages. As we cover the process, you will see one of three icons highlighted in the upper right corner of the video. These icons represent who has custody of the newly purchased system: Illumina, the shipping company, and finally, your lab. This highlights the transfer of ownership as well as pinpoints appropriate contacts during the entire delivery process. Our goal is to highlight important steps in the process and introduce you to available resources, ensuring a smooth delivery of your new system. This will allow you to quickly move on to the next steps, such as installation, technical training, and full-scale incorporation of the system into your lab operations. Once your order has been received and processed, you will be contacted by Illumina Customer Service. They will provide a letter welcoming you to Illumina, give you information about site prep, and introduce your local support staff. Shortly after your order is processed and a welcome letter is sent, your local field application scientist, or FAS, will contact you regarding training needs and scheduling. Depending on your region, your FAS may also schedule a pre-installation conference call. This will allow him or her to adapt the applications and instrument training to the needs of your lab, as well as provide links to user guides and protocols, online tools such as a coverage calculator or the library prep kit selector, online training presentations and videos, and instrument-specific support pages and documentation. You may also be introduced to your local field service engineer, or FSE. He or she will usually be responsible for installation of and any needed service on your new system. Along with Illumina technical support, this rounds out your Illumina service and support team. Your support team will work in coordination with your territory account manager, or TAM, to ensure your lab is able to utilize your new system to its full capacity as quickly as possible. A critical step in the pre-installation process is completing the site requirement form you will receive from customer service. Illumina needs a completed site requirement form before we can ship your instrument. Your customer service representative will provide guidance on how to complete this form. The site requirement form identifies the delivery address and the primary contact person. That is the main person the shippers and Illumina personnel should contact during delivery. Let's also take a look at a few key items in the form that require your response to enable a streamlined and efficient delivery of your system. Security clearance requirements. This is the most common cause of delays in the shipping process. If your lab site requires visitor forms or identification prior to entry, please report these details to Illumina so that delivery personnel can provide the necessary information. Not including this can cause multi-hour delays and even necessitate rescheduling of delivery in some cases. Other items to address include: are there any delivery conflicts in the next 2 weeks? Is the lab biosafety level 3 or 4? Are there any special instructions for delivery? And finally, are there any obstacles on site between the receiving area and the lab? Another helpful resource available to you is a site prep guide for your system. The instrument-specific site prep guide should be attached to your customer service welcome letter. Also, site prep guides for all Illumina systems are available on www.illumina.com. For quick access, simply use the search function on the Illumina website using your instrument name and the words site prep guide. All site prep guides have information specific to your system, such as crate dimensions for shipping and delivery, instrument dimensions and placement requirements, lab bench or table guidelines, vibration guidelines, laboratory requirements and environmental considerations, electrical requirements and UPS recommendations, and network considerations for network connections and configurations. Knowing these specifications can help you determine the best location in your lab for your new instrument. It is important to choose a permanent position in the lab for your instrument. Not only are the instruments generally heavy and difficult to move after installation, but some Illumina systems also require precision optics and fine-tuned focus. Moving the instrument improperly can affect the optical alignment and compromise data integrity. If, following installation, the instrument needs to be moved to a new location, you will need assistance from your local Illumina support personnel. In this case, please contact them prior to relocating your instrument. Once your system is ready to ship, you will receive a shipment information email for your order. This email will state the expected delivery date and the ship-to address. Please check the address is correct and notify customer service immediately if a correction needs to be made. Also in this notification, and if available, we will introduce our white glove service for some system deliveries. If available in your location, your system will be delivered by an Illumina-appointed courier as part of your purchase. The courier will arrive with an appropriate moving truck and provide the following services: proper handling and delivery to your lab, uncrating of the instrument, placement on the bench or table, and removal of empty crates. It is important to identify any potential damage that occurred during shipment. In extreme cases where significant shock or tilt has been recorded, or there is clear damage to the wooden crate, you can refuse to accept delivery. The shipment of your system is insured against damage in transit. If you have any concerns regarding the handling or condition of your system upon arrival, do not hesitate to contact Illumina Customer Service. Illumina Customer Service can help assess the situation and provide guidance regarding whether to accept the shipment. Any feedback is appreciated as it allows Illumina to hold our contracted couriers to the same high quality standards we demand for all our products and services. Congratulations! Your new Illumina system is now secure in your lab. In the coming days or weeks, depending on the schedule you have worked out with your local service and support team, Illumina personnel will complete installation and training for your new system. To facilitate these next steps, please make sure that your local FAS or FSE have a primary contact for your lab, such as a lab manager, primary user, or project leader. This will ensure that all important information or updates regarding install, training, or use of the new system get to the appropriate people at your institution. We hope highlighting these steps in the Illumina customer onboarding process result in a smooth delivery of your new system. We look forward to helping you achieve your research goals and providing world-class customer service. Welcome again to the Illumina community. Thank you.